Let's keep breast cancer awareness at the forefront.